24 दिसंबर 2020 मॉर्निंग मुरली ओम शांति बाप दादा मधुबन स्वीट चिल्ड्रन दिस बॉडी विच इज लाइक अ टॉय वर्क्स विथ द लिविंग की ऑफ द सोल कंसिडर यूर सेल्स टू बी सोल्स एंड यू विल बिकेम फियरलेस क्वेश्चन वॉट नेम कैन यू गिव टू सोल्स हु कंटिन्यू टू कम डाउन एंड परफॉर्म अ प्ले थ्रू देयर बॉडीज आंसर पपेट्स Just as puppets play parts in a puppet show, so you souls too have continued to come down like puppets in this play of 5,000 years. The father has come to show you puppets the way to climb back up. Now only the key of Srimad and you will go up above. Song The moth has been burnt in the gathering for the flame. Om Shanti. The spiritual father gives Srimad to the spiritual children. When someone's behavior is not good, his parents tell him, May God give you good directions. The poor people don't understand that God really does give directions. Your children are now receiving God's directions. That is, the spiritual father is giving you children elevated directions to make you elevated. You now understand that you are becoming the most elevated of all. The father is giving us such a elevated directions. We are following his directions and changing from ordinary humans into deities. This proves that only that father can change ordinary humans into deities. 6. Sing that it didn't take God long to change humans into deities. Therefore, he definitely gives you the directions to change you from ordinary humans into deities. His praise is sung, the incorporeal one, the one who does everything, the fearless one. All of you have to become fearless. You consider yourselves to be souls, do you not? Souls don't have fear. The father says, become fearless. What is there to be afraid of? You don't have any fear. You continue to take Srimad from the father while sitting at home. Whose Srimad is it? Who gives it? These things are not mentioned in the Gita. Your children now understand these things. The father says, you have become impure now. In order to become pure, constantly remember me alone. This gathering to become the most elevated only take place at the confluence age. Many come and take Srimad. This is called a Mela, means meeting of the children with God. God is incorporeal and the children, means souls, are also incorporeal. You have to instill in yourselves the firm habit of considering yourselves to be souls. When a toy is wound up with a key, it begins to dance. So each soul is the key for the body, which is like a toy. If there were no soul in it, the body couldn't do anything. You are living toys. If a toy is not wound up with a key, it's of no use. It comes to a standstill. A soul is living key. It is an imperishable and immortal key. The father explains, I only look at souls. Instill the firm habit in yourself. It is the soul that listens. The body cannot work without this key. This one has received an imperishable key. This key lasts for 5,000 years because the key is living. The cycle also keeps revolving. This body is a living toy. The father too is a living soul. When the key stops turning, the father comes and shows you how to start turning it again. Remember me and the key will be recharged. That is from Tamopradhan. Each soul will become Satopradhan. Just as petrol is put into the tank of a car when it becomes empty. You souls now understand how to fill yourself with petrol. When a battery becomes discharged, it is then filled with power. When a battery becomes discharged, its light goes out. The batteries of you souls are now being recharged. The more you stay in remembrance, the more you souls will be filled with power. Having gone around the cycle of 84 births, the batteries have become empty. Souls have gone through the stages of Sato, Rajo and Tamo. The Father has now come to wind you up with the key once again. That is to recharge the batteries. What do human beings become like when they don't have any power? So, you batteries now have to be recharged with remembrance. You can also be called human batteries. The Father says, have yoga with me. Only the one Father gives this knowledge. Only that one Father is the bestower of salvation. You batteries are now being full recharged so that you will then continue to play your parts for the full 84 births. Just as puppets dance in a drama, so you souls are like those puppets. Having descended from up above, you have gradually come right down over 5,000 years. The Father has come again to make you climb up. That is just a toy. The Father explains to you the meaning of the stage of ascending and the stage of descending. It is a matter of 5,000 years. You understand that you are being wound up with the key of Srimad. When we become fully Satupradhan, we will repeat our whole parts. This is such an easy aspect to understand and explain. Nevertheless, the Father says, only those who understand this in the previous cycle will understand it. No matter how much you beat your heads, they will not understand anymore. The Father gives everyone the same explanation. Remember the Father wherever you may be sitting. Even if no teacher is there in front of you, you can still sit and remember him. You know that your sins will only be absolved by having remembrance of the Father. Therefore, you have to sit in remembrance of him. There is no need for someone to sit you down, especially to have remembrance. Remember the Father while eating, drinking, bathing and doing everything. Someone may come and sit in front of you for some time. It isn't that person is helping you. No, each of you has to help yourself. God has given you directions for what to do so that your intellects can become divine. You are given this temptation. He continues to give everyone Srimad. Certainly, some people's intellects are weak and other people's intellects are sharp. If you don't have yoga with the one who is pure, your batteries cannot become charged. Then neither do you accept the Father's Srimad, nor are you able to have yoga. You now feel that your batteries are becoming recharged. From Tamapradhan, you definitely have to become Satapradhan. It is at this time that you receive Srimad from the Supreme Soul. The world doesn't understand this at all. The Father says, you became deities through these directions of mine. There is nothing higher than this. This knowledge will not remain there. This drama is predestined. Only at the confluence age does the Father come to make you most elevated. The memorial of this is celebrated on the path of devotion. They celebrate Dashera, means the burning of an effigy of Ravan. Dashera is when the Father comes. Everything repeats every 5,000 years. Only you children receives God's directions through which you became elevated. You souls were Satupradhan. Then while gradually coming down, you became Tamapradhan and degraded. The Father now teaches you knowledge and yoga and makes you Satupradhan and elevated. He shows you how you came down the ladder. The drama continues. No one knows the beginning, the middle, or the end of this drama. The father has explained the drama to you, and so you now remember it. He is not able to tell you the biography of each one. They cannot be written for you to read and relate. The father sits here and explains this. You are now becoming Brahmins and you will then become deities. The father has explained, I establish all three religions, Brahmin, deity and warrior. It is now in your intellect that through the father you have come to belong to the Brahmin clan and that you will become part of the Sun dynasty and then the Moon dynasty. Those who fail will only become part of the Moon dynasty. Fail in which subject? In yoga. The knowledge of how you take 84 births is explained very easily. People speak of 8.4 million births and so they have moved so far away. You now receive directions from God. God only comes once. Therefore, you only receive His directions once. There used to be the one deity religion. Before that, it was the confluence age. They definitely received God's directions. The Father comes and changes the world. You are now changing. It is at this time that the Father changes you. You say that you have been changing every cycle and that you will continue to change. This battery is living, whereas that battery is non-living. Your children understand that the Father has come after 5,000 years. He gives you the most elevated directions of all. You receive elevated directions from God, the highest on high, through which you claim a high status. When someone comes to you, ask him, you are a child of God? Are you not? God is Shiva Baba. They celebrate the birthday of Shiva. He is also the bestower of salvation. He doesn't have a body of his own. So, through whom would he give directions? You too are souls and you speak through your bodies. A soul cannot do anything without a body. How does the incorporeal father come? It is remembered that he enters a chariot. Someone then made up something and others made up something else about all of this. They have even shown the Trimurti in the subtle region. The father explains all of those things are matters of visions. However, the whole of creation exists here. Therefore, the father, the creator, also has to come here. He has to enter the impure world in order to purify you. Here, he is directly purifying you children. You understand this and yet in spite of that, the knowledge does not sit in your intellects. You are unable to explain to anyone. You don't follow Srimad and so you can't become the most elevated of all. What status will those who don't understand anything claim? The more service you do, the higher the status you will claim. The father had said, give your bones in doing service. Do all-round service. We are ready to give our bones in doing the father's service. Many children are desperate to do service. Baba, liberate us so that we can engage ourselves in doing service, through which many can benefit. The whole world does physical service, yet they have only been coming down the ladder through that. Now through the spiritual service, there is the stage of ascending. Each of you can understand when someone is doing more service than you. Some daughters are very good and serviceable and so they can look after a center. They sit in a class number wise. Here you are not made to sit number wise. Otherwise you would have heart failure. You can understand this. If you don't do service, your status will definitely be reduced. There are many levels of status number-wise. However, that is the land of happiness and this is the land of sorrow. There are no illnesses, etc. You have to use your intellect for everything. You can then understand that You will claim a low status because you don't do service. Only by doing service can you receive a status. Check yourself. Each one of you knows your own stage. Mama and Baba have also been doing service. There are very good children too. Even though they may be working, they are told to take leave on half pay and do service. There is nothing wrong with that. Those who are seated on Baba's heart throne will then sit on the peacock throne, number wise according to their efforts. It is in this way that you are threaded on to the rosary of victory. You surrender yourselves and you also do service. If you have surrendered yourself but don't do service, your status is reduced. This kingdom is established by your following Srimad. Have you ever heard this before? Have you ever heard about or seen a kingdom being established by studying? Yes, by giving donations and performing charity, you can take birth to a king. However, you would never have heard that you can claim a royal status by studying. No one knows this. The father explains, you have taken the full 84 births. You now have to go up above. This is very easy. You understand this every cycle number wise. According to your efforts, the father gives loves and remembrance number wise. According to your efforts, he gives a lot of love and remembrance to those who are busy in doing service. Therefore, check yourself to see whether you are seated on his heart throne. Can I become a bead of the rosary? Those who are uneducated will have to bow down in front of those who are educated. The father says, children, make effort. However, if it is not in their parts in the drama, and however much you beat your head, they won't climb up. There is one bad omen or another through body consciousness, and then other vices come. The main server illness is body consciousness. In the golden age, there will be no mention of body consciousness. There you will have the reward. It is here that the father explains this. No one else can give you the Srimad to consider yourselves to be souls and to remember the father constantly. This is the main thing. You should write, incorporeal God speaks, remember me alone. Consider yourselves to be souls. Don't even remember your body. Just as on the path of devotion, they only worship Shiva. So now only I give you knowledge. All the rest is devotion. Only from Shiva Baba do you receive unadulterated knowledge. These jewels emerge from the ocean of knowledge. It is not a question of that ocean. This ocean of knowledge gives you children jewels of knowledge through which you became deities. Look what they have written in the scriptures. They have portrayed deities emerging from the ocean and giving jewels. This ocean of knowledge is giving you children jewels. You pick up jewels of knowledge. Previously, you used to pick up stones, and so you became those with stone intellects. Now by picking up these jewels, you became those with divine intellects. You are becoming lords of divinity. Lakshmi and Narayan, lords of divinity, were the rulers of the world. They have created many names and images on the path of devotion. In fact, Lakshmi and Narayan are lords of divinity, are the same. The gathering means Mela for Pashupatinath, means the lord of all the species, that take place in Nepal is also that of the lord of divinity. Achha, to the sweetest, beloved, long lost and now found children, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father, Bab Dada. The spiritual father says namaste to the spiritual children. The spiritual children says namaste and good morning to the spiritual father. Essence for the dharana. First point, only pick up the jewels of knowledge that the Father gives you, not stones. Protect yourself from the severe illness of body consciousness. Second point, in order to charge your battery fully, have yoga with the Father, the powerhouse. Make effort to remain soul conscious, remain fearless. Blessing, may you become full of the experience of all relationships and all virtues and thereby became an image of perfection. Explanation, at the confluence age, you especially have to make yourself full of all attainments. Therefore, keep all your treasures, relationships, virtues and your duties in front of you and check whether you are experienced in all of these things. If something is missing in your experience of any of this, then make yourself full with that. If even one relationship or virtue is missing, you cannot be said to have a full stage or be an image of perfection. Therefore, experience the Father's virtue and the virtues of your original form, and you will then become an image of perfection. Slogan, to come into force is also crying of the mind. So, now close the file of crying. Om Shanti.